don't think there's MS in industrial engineering in Australia. But you can go to their website and see if it's available. If you're expecting a very big campus in Australia, then you're not going to get one. It's just a building of two floors. As far as the first semester went, it was a very good experience. I learned a lot from the courses, from the professors, from people around me. Because I know people who've got a 310, and they're my batch. But they had some kind of other thing on their CV which they considered. For example, they had some kind of work experience or they did some good projects or something like that. So it's all a mix up of students. There's no particular criteria which they look at. I think everyone should just figure out what they want to do exactly. And I also feel that if you're a fresh graduate, then you can also doing a job and then deciding what you want to do later on is also a good thing to do, because when you do a job, you get good experience and then you get a clarity on what exactly you want to do ahead. So I think that's a good way to do it. I have friends who are currently doing data analysis in Mu Sigma. They're learning a lot. So in that way, you can like know if data analysis is your thing or not. You can do online courses. Do a lot of online courses actually. Go to Coursera and look up courses and do that in your free time, because more than developing skills and just building your resume, you basically get to know the gist of everything. So if you're doing a data analysis course, you're like, or you realize like, is this something which is interesting to me? If not, then what else is interesting? So let's do some other course. So I think that's a good way to know what you like. That's what I want to say, that just don't blindly follow the crowd and do something or go for a particular university.